Hello everyone, welcome to Quant Masters. I'm Harshita Alveli. Today we have Shuprotim Datta with us, who is from Kolkata, West Bengal, and he is here to share his experience with us. He got placed in Wipro recently. So let's talk to him and get to know about the entire Wipro selection process in detail. Hi Shuprotim.
Hello ma'am, how are you?
How are you? I'm good. How are you?
I'm good ma'am.
Firstly, I would like to congratulate you for getting placed in Wipro, Shuprotim. We are very happy for you.
Thanks a lot, ma'am. Thanks a lot.
It's my pleasure. How are you feeling, Shuprotim? You must be really happy and excited, right?
Yes, ma'am. I'm really happy to join a good company like this.
Correct.
And
so,
I'm really very excited.
About anything else, could you please tell more about yourself, Shuprotim?
Yes, ma'am. My full name is Shuprotim Datta, and I come from Kolkata in West Bengal. And I'm currently a 7th semester student of Electronics and Communication Engineering from Netaji Subhash Engineering College, Kolkata.
Okay, super. So what's the job role and the package you are selected for, Shuprotim?
Yes, ma'am. I'm selected as a project engineer under the TRB band 2, and my package is 3.5 LPA.
Okay, super. So, ready to share your experience with us, Shuprotim?
Yes, ma'am.
So, totally, how many rounds were there?
Ma'am, there were actually two rounds. The first was the written test and the other was the interview round.
Okay.
I applied through the Superset platform. It was an off-campus opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
I applied through Superset on the 14th of September. I applied.
Okay.
And I got my assessment credentials on the 24th September.
24 September 2021.
No, 2021. Yes.
2021. Okay. Fine. So when was the first round conducted?
The first round was conducted on the 27th of September.
27th of September. So just after 4 days of applying, you had to take up the first round.
No, I applied on 14th of September. I got the assessment credentials on the 24th of September.
Okay. Fine.
And that was just an link through AMCAT of AMCAT.
Okay.
So we had to install a secure exam browser to give the exam.
Okay.
The links were already mentioned in the email. So there was no need to worry.
Okay.
And the written exam was conducted on the 27th of September from 1 p.m.
In the noon. Okay.
Yeah.
So how many sections were there in the first round?
There were actually three sections. The first section consisted of the aptitude, which was further divided into three subsections. And the other two sections consisted of, the one consisted of coding and the other one was essay writing.
Essay writing. So basically it was aptitude, coding and essay writing. Under
yes,
aptitude,
ma'am.
You again had sections.
Yeah.
Those were
quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning and verbal reasoning.
So verbal, how many questions were there under aptitude?
There were total 48 questions. 48 questions. No, there were actually 52 questions, and the timing was 48 minutes.
48 minutes. So you didn't even have 1 good minute for every question. You have really quick.
Yes, ma'am.
So do you remember like how many questions were there under quantitative aptitude? How many under logical?
Ma'am, in quants we had 16. In logical we had 14, and in verbal we had 22.
22. So verbal questions were.
There were greater number of questions in verbal as it consisted of comprehension, English comprehension, passages.
Okay, yeah, let's talk about every section in detail. Tell us about the quantitative section, Shuprotim. How was it?
Yes, ma'am, it was easy to moderate level.
Okay.
It consisted of topics like HCFLCM, average, simple interest, compound interest, time and work, speed, distance and time. These topics were covered.
Okay.
And in Quant Masters, Himanshu sir taught us the tips and tricks to solve the questions efficiently. So there was not a problem.
Okay, so there was sectional time, right?
So
you had time for the quant, separate time from the logical. Was it
there was an overall time for the whole aptitude section.
Whole aptitude section. So you can save some time in the verbal section and use that in the quant section, right?
Yeah, yes. Ma'am.
So was the time sufficient overall?
Yes, it was sufficient for me.
You could solve?
Yes, I could solve all the questions.
Okay. So this was about the first quant part. Then what about the logical part? Questions
yes,
from what topics were asked?
Ma'am, in logical reasoning, the there were many questions from coding decoding part,
mm-hmm.
from coding decoding part, and blurred relations.
Okay.
These are the topics that I remember, and there were also alphanumeric series.
Mm-hmm.
And none, these are the topics.
Seating arrangement.
Seating arrangements were less in number, but syllogism was there.
Was not there.
No.
Okay. So this was also easy to moderate.
Yeah.
You can answer.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Verbal was easy. Verbal was easy. Verbal consisted of comprehension and like fill in the blanks, synonyms and antonyms. These were the topics that were asked in verbal.
Okay. So here you could save some time. Were they easy or difficult?
Ma'am, they were easy.
English and how about the passage? Was it lengthy?
Passage was a little bit lengthy, but since there were four questions from a single passage, so I think that was not a problem.
Okay. So there was only one passage, right?
I think there were two passages.
Two passages were
two
there.
Passages. Okay, so it covered eight questions.
Eight questions. So overall, there were 52 questions for which 48 minutes were given.
48 minutes were allotted, yeah.
Okay, then what about the second section, the coding section?
Yes, so the second section consisted of the coding of the two questions, and mm-hmm. the time allotted was for 60 minutes. 60 minutes for two questions.
Okay, so do you remember what were those questions?
Ma'am, it was through MCAT it was taken. So it was more or less easy. More or less it was one question consisted of one question I was asked for in the strings. And the other questions was from arrays. And I could solve both the questions in under 15 minutes. One question
in 15 minutes you can do.
Yes, ma'am.
But one hour was allotted for that.
Yeah, one question it took just 5 minutes, and the other one it was a small one. I just had to write the logic.
Okay, that's amazing. Okay, then what about the third section?
And all the test cases passed.
All the test cases
were passed. There were in the first question there were 12 test cases allotted with both public and private, and the other one there were 8 test cases allotted.
Okay, nice.
And
nice.
The essay part it was the time was given 20 minutes, and my topic was the influence of internet upon young adults.
Okay, so that how many words were expected?
It was expected 350 words. 350
Sorry,
words.
Could you please?
300
words. In 20 minutes.
In 20 minutes.
That's a easy topic, right? You can easily write.
Yes, it was quite an informative topic and quite a relatable topic, I must say.
Correct.
Nowadays, because due to this pandemic.
Correct. So this happened on
September. Yeah.
September 2021. And when did you get to know that you were shortlisted for the next round?
Ma'am, I was not informed about the shortlisting through email. Two of my friends received the mail, but somehow I don't know. I didn't receive the shortlisting mail. I directly received the interview mail through Superset on the 16th of October.
So after 20 days, you directly got the interview information mail.
That my interview was scheduled on the 18th of October.
Okay, you just had 2 days to prepare for the final interview.
Yes, ma'am.
That's the final interview, if I'm not wrong, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
The interview part consists of only one round. Yes, ma'am. It was just a business discussion round. It was mentioned there. So I was quite confident, and the interviewer was also quite friendly. So he asked about what projects did in my last semester, that is my sixth semester. So I explained one project in detail, and he was quite satisfied, and he was cross-questioning from my project, and he also asked me that I am from EC. Why I am trying to get a job in the IT sector. Mm-hmm. So I explained him by saying that since we EC people interact with hardware, embedded systems, microprocessor, microcontrollers from our second semester, we are definitely more interested to know about the software portion. So he was quite satisfied with that answer.
Okay.
And he just said, he just said that in Wipro's orientation program, we will be we will be dealing with a lot of new age technologies, and we'll get to learn more about the concepts of web development, machine learning. And that's how the interview ended. It consisted of only 15 to 18 minutes, ma'am.
Okay. Duration. So basically, this was a technical round, right?
Yes, ma'am. It was more or less technical. No HR questions was asked.
So that went on for just 20 minutes.
One question he asked that if I am willing to sign the Wipro service agreement bond.
Okay. And then he asked about the bond.
Service agreement bond, yeah.
Okay. So, yeah. Superb then. So, this was the entire interview process. This happened on 18th October. And when did you get to know the final results?
Yes, ma'am. I received my letter of intent on 31st of October that I am selected as a project engineer under Wipro's TRB band 2. That is something like the situational structure in Wipro.
Okay, super. So, yeah, so that's how the entire interview process went.
Yes, ma'am.
And since you got placed successfully, would you like to give any tips or suggestions to your friends and juniors who are trying to get placed in Wipro?
So, if one minute. So getting selected in Wipro is not a big deal. We just need to be good in aptitude and just practice the basics of coding. And I must say that Quant Masters provides an excellent platform where Himanshu sir mentors each one of us with great care. And just he teaches the aptitude tricks so brilliantly that you can solve each aptitude questions with great efficiency there. And that's all from my side.
And since you're a student of Quant Masters, would you like to tell how was your journey with Quant Masters, Shubhratin?
Yes, I was facing rejections from multiple companies before I joined Quant Masters. So after joining, I got selected in two of the biggest MNCs in India. So I must say that it has come as a boon in my life. That's all.
Thank you so much. Thanks for the kind words, Shubhratin. We are happy that we could help you and get placed. And congratulations once again.
Thank you, ma'am.
And also thanks for being here, sharing all the information with us, Shubhratin. You know, right? So many students out there are trying so hard to get placed in Wipro. I'm sure they will find it very helpful.
Thank you, ma'am.
Take care, Shubhratin. All the very best.
Thank you, ma'am.